I actually, damn, I'm covering so well for this bitch. Oh my god, did you see that flash I did? Holy shit.
I realize he's getting buffed next flash, are you serious? People just don't know, she's actually very strong. I get rooted twice.
Forever. That's my king. Excuse me as he falls down. Special pumps the ulti back in on the Jensen and Smoothie, but that's where Sneaky is smoothie, but that's not enough. And he grabs the double. But triple kill there for Sneaky. It might be finally here as Kane revives with the GA. Arrow, Geralt, and forward. Sneaky still looking there. There we go.
Let's go. Oh, they're on me. Yeah, I'm definitely not fine. Oh my god, I'm five. Holy fuck!
O que eu joguei aqui, mano do céu. Mano, sai, velho, sai. Eu tenho que...
You rocket jumped, saw the dude, and then flashed instantly.
Be a top lane if you've had one of the them to build for this team to kick things off and pushing towards the end of the split.
Hot on the heels of Splice. Observers are hovering on this because look, that Maokai sapling, once they get this blue buff low enough, there is enough to secure a blue buff cross map for the Maokai. We've seen a couple of these little starts to help out.
That was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie.
And now what that means is Expect has to be very careful in the top lane, because around about 2 minutes 30 is the time where you can appear top lane if you've had one of the
cap. And Broxah lands another crazy good knockup onto this Elise. He's gonna get a kill on return.
He will indeed. Damage from Elise on the rake is kind of notching ball. Diplomacy. Now he's gonna get sidestep. If Exile can get a good combo down, the Q might just be enough.
He's passing.
So
he's just gonna back.
This is actually happening.
Yep.
Not even close, baby. I knew I had that.
Holy moly.
Oh, get! Come on, dude.
Come on, you asshole.
Really good this patch.
Ooh,
and he even played Singed before all these buffs, so I think it's actually way better than any patch to pick that could be pretty strong if he wants to go for it.
Yeah, it's kind of weird to me that, like, Singed is a champion. He did get hotkicks on a patch, but along with Duskblade, I believe, with the two changes that happened mid-patch, effectively. But Singed was, like, absurdly good as far as middle winner goes. Like,
superhero.
Went the opposite way.
Of Golden Glue. The deal with it, they're from Golden Glue. Ball Boy rocking the new look.
Certainly looking good and playing so well this series. A great Talia game, solid Orianna game there as well, picking up player of the game. And TL, everything just feels like it working. Matt Life is back, playing hook after hook. Piglet playing his old aggressive self. Rainover's doing Rainover things, and Lola's even just having strong performances in lane, and then top game off.
Look at this shit, dude. Oh, man.